have some breaking news before we go. Miami Police Chief Art Acevedo is out at Miami Police. In a statement to CBS 4 News, City Manager Art Noriega said he suspended Acevedo today with the intent of terminating his employment with the City of Miami. The city will now search for new leadership. Assistant Police Chief Manny Morales is going to be the interim chief. The chief has been mired in controversy in recent weeks in a public back and forth with three city commissioners. Look for much more tonight on CBS 4 News at 11.